Hello folks, welcome back. Today I will explain how to create PDF document using Microsoft Word 2016 or Word 365 desktop application and how you can edit an existing PDF document using Microsoft Word as well. So stay tuned and let's jump into the video after a short intro. I have opened Microsoft Word and I have an annual report in this Word document which is ready to ship. What I want is I want to extract this report as a PDF document so other people can just view this report. To achieve that, I need to click the File tab from the top menu, and then from the left hand navigation I need to, rather than save as a Word document, I can export it to PDF. So I click on export. Now this is giving me an option to create a PDF document. So I click on create PDF. This is asking me where I want to save this report. So I will select a location and give it a name. I will call it annual report and click publish. And once the report is published, it will open this report and you can see that this report is in PDF document now. So this is an easy way to create a Word document but then export it to a PDF document for other people to view it. The next thing I want to show you is how you can easily import a PDF document into Microsoft Word 365 or Word 2016 to edit it. We have just created this annual report. I have another sample PDF document here. So if I open this, so you can see that is a sample PDF document and I want to make changes to this document. So I need to convert it to a Word document so I can make changes to this document. From the Microsoft Word, I need to again click on the File tab, and this time I need to click on Open. Now if I scroll down, I need to click on Browse, and then I need to select this sample PDF document and click Open. Now you can see there's a message populated on the top. I can click on Enable Editing. Now this PDF document is editable. So I change it to New Sample PDF Document. Now you can save this document into a Word or you can export it to another PDF or a new version for people to view it. So just to wrap up this video, you have learned how easily you can create a PDF document from Microsoft Word and how easily you can import a Microsoft PDF document into Word for editing. Consider subscribing if you're new to the channel by pressing the red subscribe button below this video. Give this video a thumbs up if you found it useful. If you have any queries related to this video or anything related to Office 365 in general, post in the comment section below. I will be happy to answer. Thank you.